I need your advice on Debian pros and cons.
Debian comes in three versions, stable, testing and unstable. It is better than Arch in that regard. You can choose not to be a permanent beta tester.
The same can be said of Ubuntu and Mint, where you get a stable version when it is rolled out, unless you volunteer to beta test.
Debian updates faster than those Linux versions though, which matters when it comes to fixing holes for things like the ghost bug. In fact, Debian's stable version is the basis of user-friendly Linux versions like Ubuntu.
I do not want to have to get a crash course in system administration to get my PC working. How hard is the configuration?
If you know what you want, it is just more check boxes to fill in. It is hard to get much help for Debian short of user forums, whereas Ubuntu has paid tech support.
I'm sure if I said I would pay someone to remote to my desktop and fix my configuration issues on a Linux forum, I'd get help.
Assuming you can get it configured for remote desktop control to work in the first place.
So Ubuntu and Mint work straight out of the box, while Debian takes some fiddling.
In short, the simpler OS versions fill in all the checkboxes you have to fill in with Debian.
That's the downside of customization.
Debian does much better troubleshooting of new modules, and anything you're working with. And it does not have Amazon ads built into it.
I've heard jokes that Debian is so secure because that's what all the hackers are already using. What are the other pros and cons of Debian?
It is in the top 3 or 4 Linux versions, so unlike some Linux OS, you can actually find a lot of resources for how to use it among Linux groups.
Most Linux versions have a lot of documentation on it.
And it is much more stable and has a better future than the Linux versions that are kept up by a group of fans, or one guy in his basement.
Being more than a hobby for me to figure out is a plus.
Another plus of Debian is that it comes with a lot of different desktops, in addition to XFCE, KDE and GNOME.
I do not know if that is a plus or a minus.
It comes with server and desktop versions, so you can use the same Linux version for your web server and personal computer. That's far better than learning Windows 8 plus Windows Enterprise Edition for servers.
If I did not hate Windows, would I be asking about Debian?